make a contribution to the strength of the United States of America. We need to keep those educational opportunities here. We need to make sure that we invest in science and technology. If we don't invest in science and technology, we're going to lose our lead, we're going to lose our lead very quickly. China is only 2 years behind the United States in science. That is not a positive harbinger for the quality of life and the quality of life is something we want for the future. So I need you to continue to work, especially on the political front, for that 2012, to make sure we get the right people in place so that we can make change possible. In addition, I am working with my colleague Bill Lockwood to change the healthcare system of California and want to make sure that
Can you do me a favor?
Are you busy right now?
Can you find Paul and ask him what all needs to be in the PowerPoint for Diane Feinstein? What graphics need to be in that room? Because I'm locked out of my email and scripts have been changed, which I have no idea. And he won't answer my call. I think he must have left his phone somewhere.
He's at sea right now. We can talk about that after this.
Yeah.